What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Was that all? Does he miss me? Is he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not the seeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shoulds and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baker for bread and a prince for whatever. Never! It's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of the woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a did all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never and? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who could live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous words. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an end when you're back to makes the army more than it did before. Now I understand.